We're back with another episode, and look at this. We are facing the Penguins. They are 4-0-0 this season. We do have Carey Price back in the net, so I'm happy about that. But I'm scared to face these Penguins, I gotta be honest with you. Sydney, at least it's in Montreal, so we have the home ice advantage. Crosby's got 3 assists this season. All right, so he's not leading the team in goals. That's good. Let's see any free agent acquisitions. Jonas Berglund, Brandon Yip, Curtis Foster, Cam Barker, Tim Connolly, Colby Armstrong, not a Montreal Canadian anymore, Kyle Wellwood, Yari Pulli, I don't know who that is, Matt Hendricks, Alexei Laxo, Rob Scuderi, Nick Antropov, that's a good signing. I've always liked Antropov, he's a big bruising forward, maybe a little overpaid, but good nonetheless. Player injuries, Matthias Olin, Matt Green, Brody, Carlson, Koliakovo is injured, Dave Clarkson's injured, that's big for the Devils, Richard Bachman, okay, well, I guess we're ready to go. I'm wondering if I should maybe shake the lines up a little bit. Because, this is the Penguins, man. So we got Darren and Gionta. Let's put Bork back on the first line. Let's put Gionta on the second line. Bork scored that nice goal last game. We're going to reward him with the first line. Gallagher, Eller, and Eller. Travis Moen. I don't like, you know what, do we have another left winger who's scratched or something? Defensemen, two defensemen, really, that's it, huh? I should pick up maybe a winger from free agency. Because my left wing is pretty weak. I mean, Galchenyuk's a rookie, Travis Moen, he's not exactly the strongest player. You can just look at the stats. Everybody's an 80 except for White, which he's down on the fourth line anyway. And then these two guys, who are both not 80s. He's a grinder. You know what? Let's switch out Dumont. Let's put him in the third line. Where's he at? Yeah, he's a natural center too, so he's not. Yeah, we should probably sign a winger or two. Let's put in. Prust, was it? Was it Prust? No. Who was it? Canis, Eller, Bork, Emelin, Gallagher, Gionta, Darren A, Prust, William. Moen, that's right. There we go. Yeah, all right. We're good. Let's just make sure our goalie, yes, Carey Price, good. All right, I feel good about this. You know, shuffle the lines a little bit after a heartbreaking defeat. And now we're going to face the Penguins. And probably get our butts handed to us. There's a new message in the message center. Oh, wow. Oh, look at all these messages. Yeah, that's okay. I could spend a whole episode just reading messages. Carlos Lyakov was back to 100%. Wow. He just got hurt. Okun and Price. Okay. Oh, man. Please have an off night, Sidney Crosby. Can I change them to the old jerseys? Oh man, I love these old unis. Oh, they have the blue ones available too. We're gonna go with these, yeah. Let's see if we can't maybe. We're just gonna go with classic. Or not classic, the regular stuff. So Bork is back on the first line. Neil, Crosby, and Kunitz. Look at that, Crosby's a 95. Look at my center. David Desharnais, 81. Yeah, everything looks good. Let's do this. Penguins. Canadians. By the way, there's some construction happening outside my window, so if you hear some noises, please forgive them. They know not what they do. There he is, Carey! Back between the pipes! Oh man, we've played a lot of games at home. Canadiens! Ho-ho, Carey looks focused. He looks ready. We're gonna need him.
I'm Gary Thorne. We've got hockey tonight between the Montreal Canadiens and the Penguins. Pittsburgh's take to the ice tonight, hoping they can add to what now's a pretty good streak.
It's really good.
Thomas Vokoun.
It's going to be 5 in a row. That's officially hot.
Yeah, they're 4-0-0, guy. Oh, look at that. 1.63 goals against average. That is fantastic. Carey, you are amazing. You are electric. We're going to have to break this winning streak.
We're going to give them a great jump start in this season. Well, Gary, 4-0-0 so far. This
yeah. Good start. Pacioretty going on the inside. Oh, nice moves there. Just be careful here with Crosby. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, my. Come on, man. First shot of the game.
Start a game at Quiet House. Gotta love it. Everybody on the visiting side does.
Letang's second of the... That was a weak goal, too. Come on, guys. Step it up. Plekanec. Get in there. Good, good. All right, give him some help. Give him some help. Nobody came to help him. Who's this guy?
Nice check. Center ice to Letang. Come on.
They are really wavering here on the blue line. What's going on, guys? Okay, oh, Malkin. Oh, yeah, that's right. All this talk about Crosby. Forgot they have another superstar on their team. What are we going to do here? There's no help. What the heck? What happened there? Chiaretti on the wing. Let's go around him. Nope, no good. Trying to lift the stick. Didn't work. Markov, big hit. Nope, missed him. Subban. Use the boards. Bork. Up, up, up on the boards. Nobody came to help him. That was a terrible play on my part. It's okay. We got away with it. Desharnais. Ah! Yes! Shot from the point. Markov. Man, he is really taking advantage of his shot. His third of the season from Desharnais and Bork. Oh my gosh. Again, the goalie is a little bit screened there, but that's okay. We'll take it.
The Canadiens offense, they may have to do some more. They've tied this game up, but boy, they're coming in a hurry.
That's what you have to do, though.
Win it!
Early. If you don't, the game just slips away.
Yeah, I'm glad I got the tying goal early and not let this linger. Emelin. Use the wing again. Oh. Oh, big save. Nice. Go, go, go. No, 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 no. Don't let him. Good save. Oh, man.
Good play to hold that in the zone.
I am not liking this. Oh. Big save. Let's hold it. Let's hold it. Get the draw.
You have to know that when you turn the puck over and you're in, nothing good's going to happen. Dupre's out there shaking his head right now. How do you hit a puck any harder than he just did and not get a goal, Bill? That was some work in net.
Oh, you got to love this save, Gary. A constant state.
Nice win.
That's his
behind
goal.
The net, Markov. Good job.
Good work for
Markov! What happened? Holy crap. Oh, he repaid, or he, yeah, he made up for his mistake. Pacioretty. Oh, roofs it. Roof daddy dives on the ice for celebration. And we are just about ahead by one goal today in this game. Look at that. Nice goal, Pacioretty. Just goes around the defenseman, brings it to his forehand. Picks the corner. Fantastic goal.
The Canadiens' goal is going to put them up by one, and time running out here in the first.
Not going to be enough to win the game, but at least it's...
And we win another draw. So Dumont, I gave you a chance to be on the third line, buddy. You make up for it. Or make up for it. Make the most of it. Sends it on net. The third line is on. I'm not sure how I feel about this. Against Crosby. Nice. Take the body. Out front. Eller. to Dumont. Gary's in front. Tried to pass in front, didn't get it. Go, go, go. He's got it. Oh, he's so easy to knock off the puck. Nice hit. Georges, slam him into the boards. Watch the pass in front. Nice block. Good, good, good. 5 seconds left. It looks like we're going to get out of this first period with a lead. I am really worried about... Oh, man, Gallagher. Oh! Oh, he folded like a cheap pretzel. What are you doing, Markov? Man, Markov! Ooh, a hit from behind into the boards. That could have been dangerous. Tonight is the reason they go in with a lead. I know the game's not over, but right now, this guy's my first star. Who's he talking about? Man, okay. So, they're capitalizing on their scoring chances. Trying to take away our scoring chances. We're capitalizing on our scoring chances, and we're not giving, or we shouldn't give them anything easy. It's easier said than done, game. Being outshot 9-6. I always go down like this because I'm trying to highlight what I'm looking at, but I guess I can't. We're being outshot 9-6. We're being out hit 6-2. They've got more time on attack. They've got a better passing percentage. We are killing the face-off department, though. Face-offs are key. Get the fans. The Montreal Canadiens fans enjoying a game at the Bell Center in Montreal on a Tuesday night. I won another draw, and Pacioretty lost the puck. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. He is doing so many things. Good, good, good. Oh, I'm panicking now. Get that. Block the point. Block the point shot. Block the point shot. Oh! Squeeze through the five hole. Carey, that one had a little bit of an odor on it. That one had a little bit of an odor. Let's see this. Shot from the point. Ooh, I feel like he should have had that. He's not even being screened, I don't think. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, Carey. It's all right. It's all right. That just ties the game up. We are killing on the face-off circle. Ooh, Gianta. Go, 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 go. Ah, trying to slam it into the net. Boom. Great hit. Gianta. Come on. And I hit my own guy there. Did you guys see that? That was pretty funny. Galchenyuk. Yes, goes to the net. Sweet. I may have kicked that in, but I'll take it. What a crap goal. One crap goal deserves another. Is that Galchenyuk's first of the season for Buchanan? Look, he just went to the net. Stick on the... I think it got pushed into the goalie, and the puck managed to go in too. A dirty, dirty goal. I'll take it. 3-2. Once again, we have the lead. This is going to be a high-scoring game, I think. Trying to end this streak these guys have. 4 games in a row they've won. Back down. The Pacioretty. Desharnais. Back to Pacioretty. Throws it. Oh, it's tipped in front. Bork. That was a great tip. That was Pacioretty who shot it, but I'm pretty sure... Yep, Bork got the tip. His third of the season. Look, here's the shot. A weak shot. And then Bork there with a little tip. Just the tip. Let's play a little game called Just the Tip. You win, Bork. Rene Bork. I agree. So let's go for it. Oh, nice save. Get it. Fight. And I can't believe this. We're up 2 goals on a team that's 4-0 on the season. Nice hit. Oh, Diaz. Cut off. Oh, that was dangerous. I hate these shots from the point, man. Nice block, Gianta. Good, just get it out. We needed that. What? For what? Tripping? Who tripped who? George's? Oh my gosh. Did he even trip anybody? I didn't see. Unless it was off the screen. Okay, we're down a man here now. Nice save, Carey. Hold it, hold it. There's too many players around. This is where Carey Price comes in real handy. If we didn't know this goaltender had a glove. Yeah, if it wasn't obvious that there's a giant piece of leather attached to his left hand, now we can see it. Oh, I'm losing some draws in my own zone. Nice play, my press. Here we go. He's too slow. Go to the net. Oh, nice effort. Nice effort, Brandon Prust. That was dangerous. Eller. Markov. Just throw it on net. Good. Prust. Eller, nice. Good. Make him hold it. Now that's one way to kill penalties. Spend the entire penalty kill in their zone. Look at Prust driving to the net hard. Tried to go for it, didn't work. Should have maybe spun around or something, put him on my backhand. It's good effort though. He's not really known for his goal scoring ability. To say the least. Diaz controls it and then loses it. Get back on D, Diaz. Oh! These point shots are killing me. What happened? Paul Martin. Shooters, folks. What can you say? That's a shot that ends up in the back of the net. Took the opportunity and scored. And Garrett's a
man, I don't know. Well, I guess he was screened. He was definitely screened.
Pittsburgh score is going to make this a one-goal game here in the second period.
Oh, gosh, these guys are not going to go down easy.
You can tell. I mean, their forecheck is awesome.
Won that draw. Got the Dumont. Nice shot on net there, buddy. Oh, Markov. Oh, my God, this guy is on fire. Markov, his fourth from Gallagher and Dumont. Holy crap. Man, that was a bit of a weak sauce goal too there, Vokoum. But I'm back up by two. Patches. He's going to the net. Pass it back. Back to Pacioretty. Oh. Yikes. Bringing it out. Big save, big save.
Over the glass goes the puck. Here comes the whistle, and we'll have a face-off on it. Desharnais' chance came off a wrist shot, and most, I think, were halfway out of their seats here, thinking that was going to
be a bit. Nice blocker save.
Sometimes when you stand there, it's the best policy because the
puck. He's trying to control the puck here in their zone. First, they have to win this draw. Got it. Yeah, we need somebody on this side, guys. Guys, somebody on this side. Ah. Crop by me somehow. Oh, not Crosby. Suck it, Crosby. Suck it, Letang. And you're offside. Nice hit on Crosby. Fantastic. Wow, Crosby looks exactly like Crosby. They did a good job there with that face modeling. Offside again. Suck it. I also put the hit him. Oh, stop losing face-offs. We got Eller.
Second will be over briefly. Carry that through the middle.
They are taking away the one-timer. 6 seconds left. Malkin. We got this. Heading into the third with a two-goal lead. It's fantastic. I love it.
Big part of the fact that his guys are ahead. Markov's goal, the insurance goal so far in this game as we head to our break.
Yeah, insurance. I'd like to buy some more insurance in the form of a couple more goals. Okay, so they've been doing good jobs of staying out of the box and setting up along the half boards to generate offense. They can't give us anything easy. They need to stay in the passing lanes. We have been capitalizing our scoring chances, generating offense on the rush by passing. We have to be more aggressive and challenge the puck carrier on the sideboards. Okay. Alright, what's the game stats here? Shots are even. Hits are even. Time on attack, we've taken the lead on. Passing percentage, we're still terrible at. And we are dominating in the face-off circle. I think that's the key to our success right now, is the face-offs. We're winning these draws, getting control of the puck, instead of giving away control of the puck to start a play. And we won another draw. Whoa, 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 this guy's coming hard. All right, let's go up the boards. Bork.
He's got 2 points already in this game. He'd love to add another. That would extend that lead.
Oh, no.
Territory. Big battle between the two of them along the wall.
Ah, control it.
To Neal, to Kuna, to Letang.
Letang orange juice. Boom! Nice hit. Markov, get the puck. Okay, guys, we need some help down here. Guys, we need some help. Oh, gosh. Where is everybody? There we go. Out. It's out. It's out of the zone. They are pressuring. Nice save. Nice hit. Penalty. Oh. Or we don't need the penalty right now. Uh-oh. Yep. Yep, that's trouble. Yeah, that was a little bit illegal. Max Pacioretty, 2 minutes for boarding. He should know better. He was the victim of a terrible, terrible hit by Zdeno Chara. Horrific. Oh my god, what are we doing? Oh gosh. I feel like they're going to score. Yes. Just get it down. What? You fan on the puck? Josh Georges. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Dupre, and he just runs into the board. Nice hit. Here we go. Now, redeem yourself. Oh, Crosby. No. No Crosby. No Crosby. No Crosby. Oh, no! I had a feeling that was coming. Oh boy. Alright, we're still up by one. Power play goal. Malkin, second of the season, that's it. Ooh, the goalie almost had it. He almost had it. Look at him dive for this puck. Gets a piece of it, but it trickles in. We're still up one, though.
Sometimes it just takes a while for the flow
a lot of time left.
Reach the number of goals. Maybe that's happening here.
Yeah, the big question is, are they going to run out of flow time because they're getting
and I lost the draw. They are really pressuring right now. But that, I mean, if we can take advantage of that, we'll have some odd man rushes. Possibly get a nice hit. Oh my god, these guys they're holding on to the puck like it's stuck to them or something. Nice save. Get the puck. Holy crap, it's impossible to get the puck off these guys right now. Oh, giveaway on my part. Another giveaway. Oh my god, what am I doing? Yes. What kind of a pass was that? Alright, that's okay. We killed some time. Some drilling going on outside, if you were wondering about the noise. Oh, how do we leave Raymond out there by himself? A tip in front. Price, big save. Oh my gosh. Ooh, he saved us there. Oh my gosh. It was tipped in front. He found it. And then he jumped on the rebound too. And held it for a draw. 7 minutes remaining. Okay. Oh, we're good. We're good. We're good. This guy needs to leave us alone. Gianta. Oh, what a play! We were robbed. Oh, no, not Crosby. Why is he always on the ice? Go away! Yes. 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 Out, 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 out. Oh, gosh. And they are pressuring us so hard right now. Nice hit. How does Crosby get that? Gianta back on the puck. Oh, missed the net. Let's control this. Let's control this. Maybe kill some time even. Pacioretty. Back to the point. Back Pacioretty. Oh, nice try. Hey, we need some help. We need some help. Big save. Oh! Big save! Gianta still on the ice. Blasts it. Oh, man, I'm trying. Okay. Face off in their zone with 39 seconds left. We are holding on barely by one goal. Big save. Ooh, that one was close. Nope, nothing. Oh, come on! Crosby! The bane of my existence. Oh my gosh, that's so gross. Oh. Crosby's effort has resulted in a goal that has tied this up, and he is heartbroken right now. Penguins are 4-0. We were on the verge of beating them. Then Crosby comes down the wing and just dashes our hopes and dreams. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. We're going to win this in regulation time right now. Oh man, sending it to the net. Didn't work. 3 seconds left. Overtime it is.
Third period. It's over. Game's not. We've still got a tie. We'll try an overtime period and then, if necessary, we'll go to a shootout.
Man, that goal. This is the one. Oh, what a shot though. Can't fault Carey for that one. 5-5. What a goal fest. Let's do this. Overtime. We cannot hand the Penguins their first regulation loss, but we can hand them their first overtime loss. Let's do just that.
DeHarnay's been great in the faceoff circle tonight. He'll try and do it again here. Overtime.
Got
it.
It's ready. DeHarnay. Hammered. Oh, Markov missed the pass. Okay, we still have possession. Subban. Subban's a good skater. He's going to go for it. Oh, huge save by Vokoun there. Flashed the leather. Okay, that shot didn't work. Let's keep putting pressure. Oh, he lost the puck. Really? Oh, wow. He got... Okay, another fight coming. Neil. Oh, gosh. What happened? What's going on? Oh, he wanted to fight me, but I didn't allow it. Now he's getting a penalty. Suck it! What a great play by myself by not pushing the Y button. Oh, 2 minutes for roughing. They both get 2 minutes for roughing penalties. Whatever. Ah. No. Good. Oh, come on! Every hit is like a fight. You gotta be kidding me. That was a clean hit. Oh, gosh. Brooks Orpik. Oh, I'm going to get a beating. Oh, what? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. What was wrong with that hit? Just because it was Crosby, they have to come to his defense. Come on, he's a big boy. He can handle himself. Now my best defenseman's in the box in overtime. Actually, I think Markov's also in the bench. Or was, at least. Ooh, hello. The old... Oh, look at this! They're giving me open spot! I didn't have the speed to do it. Oh, man, I had a chance in front. Eller could have been the hero there. I've noticed that, too. They are just dumping it down. They want a shootout. I don't want a shootout. Here's White. I need some... Ah, crap! I did not mean to go up outside the zone. Okay. Man, I'm so disappointed. We had this in the bag. Again, a goal with under like 20 seconds remaining kills us. Eller. Going around him. Oh! Oh, it's bouncing! Oh, man. I'm winning. I mean, I'm putting way more pressure in overtime than they are. I feel like I'm winning this overtime right now. Just gotta capitalize on our chances. And we gotta win draws. Patches. Oh, huge save. Oh, another big save. Are you kidding me? Vokoun is just saving the game for them right now. Getting opportunities, though. Yes! The overtime win! Diaz skates in from the point and roofs it. Fantastic! How does it feel to lose, Pittsburgh? Wow, they just let me skate right in. Look at this. Look at how much open ice I have. Oh, that is awesome. This has been a game where there have been some really nice highlights. Let's take a look. Man, I deserve that win, I think. Vokun in overtime was just standing on his head. There's the winning goal. Fantastic. Diaz with the game winner. 6-5. High scoring game. Who do we face next? Bring him on. I'm ready. What were the game stats? They outshot me by a little bit. Man, the hits. Crazy. Everything else. Face-offs as well. I did win most of the draws, but they made a huge comeback. At one point, I was doubling them in face-off wins. Who's next on the list? Ooh, the Capitals. We go from Crosby to Ovechkin. How are they doing? They're 0-4. Oh, I can't wait for that game. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.